will be taking the field today. Both teams look balanced and eager to perform.